when I was in my group, and Joe was in a group as well, we were around at the same time. So we always did the TV shows together, and we were kind of the naughty two. And we always used to kind of, well, I don't smoke anymore, but we used to have like little fangs together.
She was so happy to see you.
She really was.
That was the first time she actually broke forth with a smile.
Yeah, we weren't in the same group, though, were you?
No, but everybody, because we were both in boy girl bands.
Yes.
Everybody used to
sort of know each other.
Well, everybody used to think that I was in S Club and she was in Steps. And. Joy's here. Oh my god, I'm seeing her for a long time, and we go back, you know, a long way, and it's just like, you know, we've never been apart, because Joy was always my kind of, you know, chatting partner. We always were kind of like the naughty school kids. Whenever we did award shows or TV shows, we'd always stick together and be like behind the bike sheds. Do you know what, Joy, what you see is what you get. She's like Lady Muck from Shit Farm. Honestly, there's no airs and graces, and I love that. She's just really real and honest. There's no airs and graces.
I don't put on any airs and graces for the camera or be someone that I'm not. I don't put on any airs and graces.
You know, there's Jermaine, the definitely back shopper. There's Dirk, the back shopper. And myself. You know, I like both sides, but I would side with shopper. My second nomination is for Joel. During the argument between shopper and Jade, you know, there were lots of things said that were completely uncalled for. You know, there was name calling and completely inappropriate behaviour on Jade's part, I believe. And during the whole argument, Joe just sat there and laughed. And in my eyes, that was completely supporting Jade, and they may as well have said those things themselves.